the tale of Sweeney Todd. His skin was pale and his eye was odd. He shaved the faces of gentlemen who never thereafter were heard of again. He trod a path that few have trod, did Sweeney Todd. The demon barber of Fleet Street.
He kept a shop in London town of fancy clients and good renown. And what if none of their souls were saved? They went to their maker impeccably shaved. By Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street.
A mug of suds and a leather strop, an apron, a towel, a pail and a mop.
On it does he deserved a nod, did Sweeney Todd.
The demon barber of Fleet Street.
Attend the tale of Sweeney Todd.
Attend the tale of Sweeney Todd.
He served a dark and a vengeful god.
He served a dark and a vengeful god.
What happened then? Well, that's the play, and he wouldn't want us to give it away. Not Sweeney.
Not Sweeney Todd. The demon barber of Fleet Street.
Never thought I'd live to see the day. Men are thinking boys are treat, finding poor animals what are dying in the street. Mrs. Mooney has a pie shop, does a business, but I've noticed something weird. Lately all her neighbours' cats have disappeared. Had to add it to her what I calls enterprise, popping pussies into pies. Wouldn't do in my shop. Just the thought of it's enough to make you sick. And I'm telling you them pussy cats is quick. No denying times is harder, even harder than the worst pies in London. Only lard and nothing more. Is that just revolting or greasy and gritty? It looks like it's melting and tastes like, well, pretty. Yeah.
Pirelli's miracle elixir, that's what did the trick, sir. True, sir, true. Was it quick, sir? Did it in a tick, sir? Just like an elixir ought to do. By Pirelli's miracle elixir, anything what's slickser soon sprouts curls. Try Pirelli's when they see our fixer. You can have your fixer of the girls. Want to buy a bottle, miss?
What is this?
Oh, those bells!
Smells like piss! Smells like piss!
Smells like piss!
This is piss, piss with me.
It's not my bottle, I don't drink. It's not my bottle, I don't drink. It's not my bottle, I don't drink. It's not my bottle, I don't drink.
Where's it Pirelli?
Yeah, where's it Pirelli?
Pirelli's, activate your roots, sir.
Keep it up your boots, sir. It's right.
Got it, Pirelli!
Get Pirelli's, use a bottle of it. Ladies seem to love it.
Fly through!
Pirelli's miracle elixir, grow a little wixer, then some fuzz. Think Pirelli's soon to make a fixer, like a good elixir always does. Trust Pirelli's if you ever fixer, fix in the elixir, that look grim. Just Pirelli's miracle elixir, that do the trick, sir.
Want a bit of money?
If you got a kick, sir.
Adolfo Pirelli, the king of the barbers.
Because the lives of the wicked should be made brief. For the rest of us, death will be a relief. We all deserve to die. And I'll never see Johanna. No, I'll never hug my girl to me.
Finished! All right, you, sir, have a bar of shame. Come and visit your good friend, Sweeney. You, sir, too, sir, welcome to the great. I will have vengeance. I will have salvation. Ah, who, sir? You, sir? No one in the chair. Come on, come on. Sweeney's waiting. I want you, leaders. You, sir. Anybody. Gentlemen, now don't be shy. Not one man. No, not ten men. Nor a hundred can assuage me. I will have you. And I will get him back even as he gloats. In the meantime, I'll practice on this honorable throat. And my Lucy lies in ashes, and I'll never see my girl again. But the work waits. I'm alive at last, and I'm full of
Oh, Mr. Todd, oh, Mr. Todd, what does it tell?
Is who gets eaten and who gets to eat?
And Mr. Todd, too, Mr. Todd, who gets to sell?
But fortunately, it's all so clear
that everybody goes down well with beer.
Now, since Marine doesn't appeal to you, how about Rear Admiral?
Too salty. I prefer General.
With or without his privates? With his extra.
What is that?
It's fop. Finest in the shop. Or we have some shepherd's pie peppered with actual shepherd on top. And I've just begun. Here's a politician so oily, it's served with a doily, not one.
Leave it in the sun. Well, you never know if it's going to run.
Try the fryer. tried its dryer.
No, the clergy is really too coarse and too
mean. An actor, that's compactor.
Yes, and always arrives overdone. But come again when you have judge on the menu.
Wait! We may not have judge yet, but we have something that you may fancy even more.
What is that?
Executioner.
A charity towards the world, my pet.
Yes, yes, I know, my love.
We'll take the customers that we can get.
High born and low, my love.
We'll not discriminate great from small. No, we'll serve anyone. But it's here.
It's where?
Coming up the stair.
I'll get rid of this lock, but they're still pretty hot.
It's
and then
about
I'll
to be
there.
Over there. Don't you care?
I'll be there. I'll be there. The love will be saved if I let him get caught. Incidentally, dearie, you know Mrs. Mooney. Sales have been so dreary. Toby, poor thing, is penniless. What about that loony? Looking sort of bleary. Oh, well, gotta come up and some. That'll be frightensome.
So, so, so.
For a king, a wondrous, it's sweet,
gorgeous,
and most particular chap. Now tell me, where is there a seat can half compare with this particular thing? I have a few minor adjustments to make. They'll take
you, take your time,
I'll
go see the customers.
I have another friend.
Is that a pie fit for a king? A wondrous,
it's
sweet,
gorgeous,
and most particular thing. You see, mum, why there is no meat pie can compete with this delectable pie. The crust of velvety gravy, that glaze, those crimps,
that glaze,
and then
those crimps. Excuse me, dear, see to the customers. All set, love.
Quick now.
My heart's a flutter.
Pound the floor.
Will you pound the floor?
It's a signal to show that
yes,
I'm ready to go.
Yes, you told me I know you'll be ready to go. Will you pound the floor? Will you catch me? Will
I just
you
want to be sure.
I've been waiting for love for
well,
the wizard to
blow. I'll pound three times. Three times. And then you. Three times. If you. exactly.
Attend the tale of Sweeney Todd.
Attend the tale of Sweeney Todd.
He served a dark and a hungry god.
He served a dark and a hungry god.
To seek revenge may lead to hell.
But everyone does it and seldom as well.
As
Sweeney Todd.